into the choke. Let's get it, Matt. That's not football. Let's get it underway here tonight. Michael Thomas, Robert the Hood Woods, he in the building. Saints round. Winner takes all. Third game. Here we go. The winner moves on to the fourth round. New Orleans Saints, Los Angeles Rams. We're back here in LA just like last week, baby. Get these fireworks out here tonight. Get these damn fireworks. The Rams with the 2000 throwback jerseys on, uniforms on, the Saints. The Saints with their lucky jerseys on, who won against the Falcons with those damn jerseys. Man, I thought it was over for the Saints. But they put those jerseys on, man. And then they put the whooping against the Falcons, man. And this dude has been everywhere. This black dude has been everywhere. Matthew Stafford looked like the Geico caveman. He's ready to go. Last week on Thursday Night Football, the Rams lost in a great game, 21 to 14. 7 minutes on that clock in the first. Let's get it, man. Who's gonna win this game? Damn, man, I talk too much. Let's get it. Shit. Here we go. Oh, damn. Gotta be on that number, huh? Just gotta be on that number. Okay. So, I was gonna say something. I forgot what I was gonna say. Damn. So, we already got the two games set up. One for the NFC, one for the AFC. For the fourth round. I don't know. Better not be no copyright. That's a dope-ass song. I just heard that song. I saw the video. I'm like, oh, shit. Oh, here we go. Matthew Stafford got him. First down. No, incomplete. How the heck that was incomplete? How the heck that was incomplete? Bless me. Lovely peaches. Who the hell is that? Anyway, second. Damn, man. It's on the damn tablet. It's on the tablet. I'm sneezing. Bless me. Scream! Oh! So, the matchups, we saw the, allergies, the air freshener, what was I gonna say? We saw the Rams offense. We're seeing the Saints defense, man. The Saints defense putting that work against Matthew Stafford and the offense in the fourth quarter, making sure that they don't tie the game up and be 21-21. Malcolm Jenkins, you know, you better watch out with Malcolm damn Jenkins down that field. 3rd and 9. And let's imagine the matchups. We might see the Saints and the Falcons, the rematch in the fourth round. We might see the Saints and the Giants going at it. Eli Manning and Drew Brees. We might see the Rams and the damn Falcons. Todd Gurley. Matthew Stafford. Ah, first down. Fumbled. Shit. Matthew Stafford. Ooh, get off the field. And then come back to the field. You gotta think. Damn, we got lucky. You gotta get out the field, go to church, pray to God that you didn't mess up and have that turnover, force a turnover. Luckily, one of your teammates, or you got the, I don't know what just happened. Did he recover his own fumble? Did he got his damn, the football? They be cheating on here. They be cheating. But like I said, Matt, you got lucky, some bitch. Saints, Giants, Rams, Falcons, Todd Gurley, who knows, bruh, versus the Rams. Just like before. Just like, because they faced all before. The Falcons won that. You know, the Falcons won. And, of course, oh, yeah, Devontae Freeman going against a fellow team. Going against his former team, the Falcons. Not bad. That would be some heated Kardashian shit drama going on if the Rams win this game, the Falcons win their game. But 2nd and 4, Devontae Freeman is taking off to the Jets. Spin move. First down. Oh, we might see the Rams and the Giants. That will be a weird matchup. That will be weird. It'll be first time ever. First time ever. We already see first time ever between the Jets and the Broncos, the best team in the world. The Jets and the Broncos, a first time ever matchup. We might see the Rams and the Giants. Anything can happen, bro. There's so many great matchups. Anything can happen in Madden Tournament. First down, Matthew Stafford, nothing but time. The good protection by the offense. No, incomplete. Matthew Stafford, man. He was like, man, I'm not running anymore. Oh, my goodness. This is Thursday Night Football. That's what it's all about. Pretty much Friday Night Football, pretty much. Because it's not going to be no Friday Night Football. So, Friday Night Football has come early. Freeman, nothing much. I was going to say, you're talking shit. What's up? Do something. Knock your little ass out, Freeman. There's a lot of fans here, boy. I don't know. Some Saints fans, Rams fans. Who that? Number 15? He was playing trash last week. Number 15. Caught it. First down. Money. Right to that freaking number. You know, I'ma censor it. Right to that fucking number, bro. Why you keep... I hate that fucking number. I censor it. Maybe not. But it's first down. Rams. So what was that? What happened? I'm to the music. Oh well. That music sucks anyways. Don't do something. There's a lot of tension going on, boy. It's intense. It's heated. Between Los Angeles and New Orleans, bro. They can't stand each other. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to listen to this no more. Second down and 7. Devontae Freeman, he out. Ooh, yeah. That was smooth. That's Freeman. Devontae Freeman. Hey, man, hit that replay. Put that instant replay. There you go. Freeman, look at that. Look at that. Ooh. What was that? He didn't even try. I don't think he tried to juke. I don't know what the heck this happened. He was like, I don't know what the hell was that. But first down. Matthew Stafford, they're getting closer and closer. That touchdown, and they got it. Oh, touchdown anyway with a big time hit. With a big hit. Damn. Pause. First down. Get these fireworks out. I said get these. All right. I'm gonna put my own fireworks. You know, let's edit some fireworks into the video. You gotta put these fireworks out. Damn. Got hit. Touchdown though. I see you. Touchdown. The Rams want to move on to the fourth round for the second time. The Saints trying to get to the fourth round. Damn, for the third time. So we see, man. Who's going to win this game? The Saints, they always, you know, like, they that team, you know. They always, nobody can stop the Saints. The Saints keep on just winning and winning and winning. Playing and going to the next round after the next round. And they always somehow, you know, they get to the finals and then they fuck up. You know, they can't get to the Super Bowl, man. I don't understand. They that team. Okay, they that team, you know. But they just can't finish the job and go to that Super Bowl. But anyway, Ted Ginn has been playing an awesome game last Thursday. Here we go with Breeze. For Breeze. Drew Brees. Drew Brees making money, man. Throw an interception. But the Saints still won that game last week. By luck. So we see what happens, man. The Rams are in the lead. Got the first points in the game. Chilling. Like a villain. With 7 points. On that board. On the scoreboard. So we see what happens now with the Saints. And now we got Lil Uzi Vert. Lil Uzi Vert. With the run. That was a good run. Got to push through for that first down, my boy. Ah, shit, I came from my chair. Yeah. Second down. Oh, first down. What? How it is? Oh, I thought it wasn't. I thought it was. I was like, first down. And then I said, like, nah, second inches. But now he got the first down, barely. That's crazy. It seems, I don't know. It looked like it wasn't, but first down anyway, Saints. My pencil. Yeah. I be having a lot of pencils, man. I be losing my pencils, man. So we got the Saints offense ready to go. Michael Thomas, Ted Ginn Jr., all those guys, Lil Uzi Vert, somebody else. I forgot his name. Coleman. There you go, Coleman. Somebody else, I forgot. But 2nd and 5, man. Here we go with Lil Uzi Vert. Trying to get the first down. Trying to. Couldn't do it. 3rd down. And they just wait, you know, until the second quarter. Let the time tick down. 3rd and 3. And that will be it here on Thursday Night Football. And tonight, 7-0. You ain't really shit on that damn plan book. But we here. Magic 7 forming the board. Luckily recovering. Man, the 281 with a first down, with a touchdown. Man, with a big time hit. But still got the touchdown. And a bam! 7-0. We'll be right back on Thursday Night Football. Yeah. So we're back. Skip all that. We're back. 3rd and 3. And the Saints trying to tie this game. Try to get something. But they need to get that first down first. It's crowded. It's crazy. Here in LA. I don't know which. It's a lot. It's a lot of, I don't know my colors, but. what is that color called? Damn. Drew Brees, trash. Get out of here. Get off the field. What are you running for, bro? Get off the field, whoever this man is. Get off the field, fam. Get the off the field. Junkie. What's wrong with him? He ain't no coach. What's wrong with him? But anyway, who is this lovely Peaches? Who the hell is this? That's nasty. You doing that? Come on, my boy. It's like an episode of Law and Order. The episode in Law and Order. And it's freak. It's crazy. It just came out of nowhere. On YouTube News. What the hell's going on? And just right after 420, right after, you know what I'm saying? We got justice. Justice being served. And you're doing this shit. Damn. You gotta work on that money. Yeah. First down. And Matthew Stafford looking for some money. No, intercepted. You just got bankrupt, bitch. Matthew Stafford with an interception. Yo. Looking for Robert in the hood woods. Robert in the hood woods. Nah, son. Nah, son. Oh my goodness. Give me that. Number 40, man. What's your name, bro? Well, it doesn't matter. Number 40, bro. Give me that. I want that ball defense. So we got the first interception, the first turnover in the game. And the Saints are back on the field. Well, on the field for the first time here in the second quarter, man. Damn. What a bad start to start off the second quarter for the Rams. But, oosh. Boy, he got lucky. Boy, he hit him. Yo, he hit him, man. Yo, show the replay. Yo, you lucky he didn't form that ball. Boy, it got hit. Yeah, I mean, you see, this is the football. This is the football that we missing. That we miss. I miss this type of football. This hurt, yo. This hurt these niggas. First down. Oh, he put his. Oh, he put that on your face, bro. The disrespect is real in this game. That's messed up. Bro, we fighting. If you putting your nuts on my face, nigga, we fighting. I'm dead serious. We fighting. First down. Oh, welcome to the football. Yeah. What? Little Uzi with the first down. Yo, welcome to the football, though. That football was like, psh. Like, that football on crack. All right, first down. Saints, and the Saints are rolling right now, man. The Rams need to figure it out. The defense. We got Clay Matthews, Aaron Donald, and a flag. I knew it. I had that feeling. Y'all are messing up. It's like last week on Thursday Night Football. Now defense, a flag, Michael Brockers messing up. First and five. Exactly 5 minutes. Drew Brees, what are you doing in the sidelines? And damn, the fans are not loving this at all. So here we go, first and five, first flag in the game. So the next game, it's gonna be on Saturday. Ooh, what? The first down. It might be the Steelers and the Bills next game. We're going to Buffalo. I guess we're going to Buffalo. And we'll see what happens in that game, man. We'll see what happens in that game. Winner takes all, man. All these games are winner takes all, man. These whole games right now, it's been a tie. You know what I'm saying? It's intense. It's crazy. Crazy. We're on the road to Super Bowl. To the Super Bowl. First down. Oh. Trying 420. Trying to reach for that touchdown, man. To tie this game, but that's Ted Ginn Jr. What a catch. His first catch in the game. Get it. Oh, snap. My bad, controller. My bad. I step on the controller. My bad. Hello. Oh, he did it again, but this time, hold up. Oh, this time it wasn't first down, though. Aaron Donald. Look at him. Did he tackle him? He didn't tackle nothing. Man, he got lucky. That wasn't first down, bro. I don't know how to, bruh. Lost his balance a little bit, so. 3rd and 1. Oh, that's money. That's money touchdown. Easy touchdown. Oh, I forgot all about you, my boy. That's Gerald Cook. Cooking on them boys. 3rd and 1. He mad. Touchdown. Saints. That's money. Easy. Everybody. Oh, what's going on over there? Cuck, number 88. Nobody was on him. Everybody forgot about him. I forgot about him. I was like, I know. I was like, I knew somebody. There's one more guy. There's one more guy. I forgot his name, though. That's your cuck. There you go. I forgot about you. See, I wasn't the only one that, you know, I wasn't the only one that forgot about his ass. Everybody in that defense forgot about his ass. Everybody forgot about him. But the touchdown, tie game. What a game, man. What a game. Just the first half. Fans is lit. It's crazy. It's LA, baby. It's LA. We already have an LA team, the Chargers. Already got eliminated. They already eliminated. Will it be another team from Los Angeles? From Los Angeles, they get eliminated here tonight. We see. The Rams want to go back to that Super Bowl again, bro. The Saints want to go to the Super Bowl for the first time. They lost to the Packers in the finals. Couldn't get. It was so close, you know. They choke. They choke. Oh! Well, the Rams choke. It's like last Thursday, but here we go with the Rams. Matthew Stafford, his first start. His first start being quarterback for the Rams. With the Rams, last time on the Madden Tournament 5, you know what I'm saying? You know, got traded, from the Lions to LA now, and his first start, you know, being a quarterback in LA, and they went to the Super Bowl. That's crazy. That's respect. I respect that. Oh! But lost to the best team in the world, the Broncos. Lost to the best. He ain't going back to Super Bowl, man. But if y'all do, we see y'all. What happened? What happened to that? We see y'all. Wow, it's 9:55. Time go fast. It was like 9:39. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, snap. I thought it was number 15. He dropped the ball last third. I was like, damn, you dropped the ball again, bro. But it was Devontae Freeman. But he ain't no receiver. But you still would have caught that. Still should have caught that, my boy. You should have just caught that, man. Should have caught that, bro. Yeah. Butterfingers. Oh, that's money. Never mind. That would have been a touchdown, big time. That would have been a touchdown, big time. Fourth down. What a game, bro. About to be the 2-minute warning. They're going to wait until the 2-minute warning. Yep. Like I said, skip. We're back here in this 2-minute warning. The Rams going to go for a punt. There we are. I got all that space now. Let's get it. Gotta be. Gotta. Punt. Oh, nah, touchback. I'm about to say, wow, what a punt. The touchback, get out the field. Ooh. Ah. So, man. No. So we saw the Arizona 49ers. What, 2 days ago? Damn. Time go fast. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna talk about that later, but first, Dallas Brent. Oh, intercepted. Oh my goodness. Maybe I'm talking that shit. Get off the field. Get off the field. T. Johnson. Strange things with the Johnson. Oh, stop. Intercepted. A turnover. Damn. He messed up big time. Look at that. Oh, he dropped it. Defense. Defense Jenkins. Former Giants. Now Malcolm Jenkins. I forgot his name. I forgot his first name. Joe Jenkins. Second down, bro. Second down. Here we go. Another baton for Matthew Stafford, man. Play. Oh! First down. Number 15. There he goes. First catch in the game. All right, calm down. We got that catch. First catch in the game. For this dude, bro. Ooh, Oh, first down, number 15. What the catch? He's balling. Second catch in the game. He was like, damn, I was playing trash. I was playing like ass last Thursday night. Dropping catches, getting benched. I was playing like trash. The coach didn't believe in me anymore. I was like, number 15, man. Man, get your on my screen, bro. Man, I see you. Hey, man, get on my screen. It's the second catch of the game. So that's the first time out for the Rams. And it's crazy, man. They get a close on that touchdown to break this tie, man. Crap. Oh, make that noise. Make that money. Oh, that's money. That's touchdown. Oh! First and goal. And that's how. Step on a bounce, too. Not to waste your time out. Freeman! Close. But no cornbread, man. 56 seconds left. Crazy, man, after that interception. Uh-oh. Oh, that's easy touchdown. Oh, my God. Oh, get these ball rushes out. Cameron Jordan. Trash. Where you at? Number 81. What is? Damn. Touchdown. Rams. We're not playing no games. That's Matthew Stafford's second touchdown in the game. This is Thursday, Friday, Thursday night football, man. This is LA, man. It's LA. Trash ass LA. I said it. 14-7. 52 seconds left in this game. Drew Brees, he still got time. He still got time. We talking about Drew Brees here, man. We talking about... Well, we see. I mean, he messed up, though. His little dumbass messed up, though, with that. Throw that mistake. Throw that interception. But we see what happens now. 52 seconds left. Tag in. Junior ready to go. Here we go. Kick that ball, son. Here we go. Is that Tank in Jr.? Oh, taking off to the Jets. Anyway. No, that's not him. It's somebody else. But that stupid number. Get on my field, bro. Get off the field. That Clay Matthews, what are you doing on that team? Oh, never mind, my bad. It's not Clay Matthews. But 48 seconds left. Breeze. They still got time. The Saints will get the ball in the next half. Will receive in the next half. But it doesn't matter. Let's see what happens here in this damn first half in this second quarter, man. Just seconds. Seconds. 45 seconds. And incomplete. Second half. The Rams are back in the lead. They broke the tie. One possession game. What a game this has been. What a game this has been. The game in the first half, man. Somebody, look at that, waiting for that interception. For Drew to slip up. That's what they're waiting for. For Drew to slip his ass up like the last time. But, oh my God! Get sacked! Third and 19. Breeze got sacked, got knocked down for the first time, I believe, in this game. And best whoever wins, they got the home field advantage, man. They will have home field advantage in the fourth round. So we're talking about whoever wins between the Giants and the Falcons, they're gonna be back. They're gonna be here in LA or in New Orleans. Or in New Orleans, man. But I mean, oh, another timeout for the Rams. Well, damn. I mean, they got the home field advantage. You know, that's good. Damn, but the Saints, they terrible, man. They terrible. They be losing at home, man. They be losing in New Orleans. They be trash in New Orleans. And the Rams, they just lost last week. So, I don't know. We just see. They lost. The Rams lost last week. They lost to the... I mean, that was a few years ago, but damn. You know? They lost to the Redskins in the rain. It was in the rain. They lost like that. Oh! Get down, man. You're weak. That's Devontae Freeman. You're a tough little... Oh, Nate Robinson. That's not good. But anyway, it was in the rain, you know? And they still won. Washington, Alex Smith, man. You know? That's Alex Smith in the rain, and it won. I thought it was over. Oof! Damn. I thought it was over. Okay, Cameron Jordan, okay. Damn. But, yeah, I thought it was over. No timeouts. I was like, nah, I can't. It's in the rain. The field, the grass is wet. Slipping. It'll be slipping, slippery and shit. I thought it was over, man. They needed a touchdown. They needed a touchdown to win the game. And they won. They won. I swear to God, they won. Alex Smith was from the 15-yard line or in the 6-yard line, and they won. But don't timeout. It's crazy. Drew Brees, man, he messed him up. Boy, you got 4 passing yards? What? I thought Drew Brees got more than 4 passing yards. What the freak? I must be tripping, man. It's the Matrix. The butterfly effect. I thought Drew Brees was throwing the ball down the field. What the fuck? Am I tripping? He was. He was throwing the ball. Yeah. What? I don't know, man. But I'm tripping. He threw the ball to Cook. Touchdown late in the second quarter with an interception. T. Johnson, man. Saints, Drew Brees made a mistake, and that led to Matthew Stafford for a touchdown in the late second quarter. Yeah. So we're back in the second half. The Saints to start off this offense, to start off this third quarter, man. Aaron Donald and they're ready to go to get to Drew Brees. They already got to Drew Brees already late in the second quarter. So they're looking to get him again and put the pressure on Brees. And then far, headed forward to this game. It's when it takes off, man. Thursday, Friday, night football. It's when it takes off. The winner moves on to the fourth round. The loser, get out of here. Yeah, man. We see who get the home field. We see, man. It might be the Falcons at Rams. Giants at Rams. Giants at Saints. Falcons at Saints. The rematch. Who knows what happens, bro. You never know. Here in Madden Tournament. There you go. Oh! This game has been a lot, man. This is football. Just like, it's football for your ass. You know, it's no mercy. This is the football that, yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's all soft. You know, get ejection, get ejected, you get a fine, you get suspension, you know? You know, you get blackballed, like Antonio Brown. You know, it's like, what's going on? Get blacklisted. But anyway, man, that's football. I hit like, you know, you gotta hit show like that. You know, first down. Ooh, that was good blocking. That's how you gotta block, man. First catch, little Uzi. Boy, he took out your kneecaps. Who kneecaps? Who kneecaps? Like, ooh. What? Look at that, y'all. Hey. Third quarter, Saints. Let's get it. To start off this, what do you call it? Third quarter. It's third quarter, man. Charge my phone. 7%. Do. Get to this comedy. Second to 12. I need to go to the bathroom. I'm second to 12. Ooh! A fumble! You got a lucky spin move. Bam! Yo. Shake and bang. Put the boy on skates, Clay. Oh. Lucky that ball, bro. Ooh. Dang, son. And Clay Matthews couldn't. Oh, they keep getting lucky, man. First, Matthew Stafford, and now Cook. Now Cook, he got Cook. Real talk. He wasn't ready. I cracked my neck. You know, I was like tweaking. I was trying to crack my neck. 35. Oh, Aaron Donald got him. Trash. All right. No. All day. Hey. It's your boy, Devin. Yes. Understand. Hey. I'm the man. Yes, I am. Hey. Let's get it. Understand. Ready now. Hey, little boy. I was a little boy in the sand. Ready now. At the park. Ready now. Dodge bark here. Handling on my nerves. Hey. First down, day, Matt's time to get on, man. So are we here, man? I mean, Lucky, Saints, kinda. Not lucky. Kind of, but not lucky for Drew Brees, who got sacked for the second time. What happened? Got sacked for the second damn time in this game. So that's not good at all. And the Rams is gonna continue what they left off in the first half. Some of this stupid Spotify, bro. Oh, defense. Ooh! Yeah! Down to the ball! Ah.
That's all we got around here, this motherfucker, each other shit. That's right. We ain't got none of the old folks no more. All these little
The
young
ball,
kids
like,
getting
what the
fucked
freak
up.
did
Ain't got no
that happen?
license.
Just like earlier, man. The ball is just everywhere,
Kids
man.
is on everything, sir. Pills,
You got that Tom Brady.
Xanax, Oxycontin, painkillers,
Got that Tom.
cigarette weed, Hennessy, vodka.
Shut your mouth. I'm gonna go with the punt. Back, y'all. I had to charge my phone. Here we go. Ooh. Aaron Donald, man, he's going off. This game. This is his quarter, man. This is his quarter, dog. He's taking over. He's taking over the third quarter. Aaron Donald. Damn pants, bruh. Man, two shorts. Aaron Donald again. He's taking over, dog. He's taking over. Aaron Donald. Damn pants. Four tackles. Taking over. Get comfortable. Third and nine. Aaron Donald with the stop. Oh, that's money. First down. Leave me alone. Ted Ginn Jr. First down. Oh, stupid. That was a catch? More than second down, dumbass. Anyway, second down. Second down. Here we go. This might be Drew Brees' final game, bro. We see. We see, man. 36. I thought it would be his last game last week, man. But Coleman on the right side there. Didn't get a catch yet. Be third down again. Conversion. Aaron Donald right there. First down. And that's Coleman, I believe. It's his first catch in the game. Yep. That's Brandon Coleman. His first catch in the game. Easy first down. And the Saints are still on the field. And it's a quick takedown by number 52. Knocking them down to the ground. What a game this has been. This has been a crazy third quarter. Scream. Oh! Trying to hit him with a spin move, but couldn't do it. What a stop. I don't know if he was talking shit, but he was just praising, showing respect. That you got me, you got me, you got me, bro. Like, you got me, bro. And oh, first down. Lil Uzi Vert is going off. 79 yards, 15. Rushes 79 yards for Khalil Uzi Vert with the first down. And that will be the last play of the third quarter. We're going to the damn. Welcome to my voice. Get this forward. And welcome to the fans. Oh, this stupid COVID-19. Oh, welcome to the fans to disappear. Welcome to the fans. Oh my god, that's funny. Oh, and welcome to the fans. In Madden tournament history, there's no fans. Where the fans at? They just disappeared. What the heck just happened? No, incomplete. Oh, there you go. They just disappeared and now they reappear. Oh my god. Yeah, nah, it's not today, government. Not today. Yeah, we got curfew. Yeah, we got curfew going on. Nah, son. This is Madden tournament. You don't mess. Don't disrespect me like that. Damn, son. Oh, we got curfew. First, is it? He caught it. Ooh. Wow. Ooh, when the summer hits, man, I got this, man. I got this. When that summer hits, man. Oh my goodness. First down. It's kind of relaxing though. I'm not gonna lie. You just spraying water on your head. You know, you gotta spray. You know, put water in your head. You know, get the fan breathing. You know what I'm saying? It's like damn. Like I'm in a freezer or something. In the freezer. In the what do you call it? Damn. I don't know. I forgot what I was gonna say, but the North Pole, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? 36. Damn, son. We got 36. First down. Ooh, I didn't even pay attention, bro. I didn't know it was third down. If first and goal. Ted Ginn Jr. What a catch. First and goal. What a game. This has been a crazy game. The fans disappear. You know, it's not April Fool's. You know, they just disappear. Got ghosts. You know, they just ghosted out of nowhere. Oh, is it touchdown? No. So close, but no cornbread. Second and goal. Lil Uzi so close to getting that touchdown, but defense, one of the defenders of the Rams with a stop right on time. With a clutch stop. That's a good defense. You know what I'm saying? Clay Matthews, what the heck? Okay. Being a second. Oh, fumble! Drew Brees got the ball himself. Yo, man, this game is crazy. Lil Uzi, what are you doing? Bam. Oh my goodness. So many fumbles in this game. But not a turnover, nobody. But recover, you know? Keep getting lucky. What a game this has been, bro. This is it. Saints are struggling right now. Rams defense is playing defense right now, man. They didn't play defense last week. They're making sure of it, not to mess up like they did last Thursday night on Thursday Night Football. 14-7! Touchdown! Michael Thomas! What the touchdown, being a dummy. You big dummy. Being a big dummy. Earlier tonight. I don't know what he was doing. He just spin. And then he just went out of bounds. And this, what a catch. That's all I'm going to say, man. What a catch. What? Tied the game. He tied it up, man. 16. Damn, 16 plays? bro. That's it. Bro, they just hold a record. Bro, they just hold a record. 16 plays? Damn. The 49ers, they hold the record of so much. They're like, what, 13 plays? Bro, the same 16 plays? Damn. We are making history here tonight. We're just making records, moments here in this game. Oh my goodness. And it's a tie game. It's a tie game here tonight, baby. Another great rematch from last Thursday night. Deja vu. Boo boo. Honey boo boo. Child. Another game. Another great game. And a tie game. Same old. Pretty much like last week. Pretty much, bruh. Pretty much. So here we go with the Rams. Back on the field. Offense. Back on the field. Man, we got 3 minutes and 34 seconds left in this fourth quarter. A tie game. 14-14. 16 plays, Saints. Fumbles. We had fumbles. We had big time intense football type of hits. Devontae Freeman. They're bringing back that real shit in this game. Fans disappearing. It has disappeared. Like, what the heck just happened? Man, we got Mike Epps. We got 16 plays. I just said that. We had interceptions. We got touchdowns in this game. What else, bro? It's crazy, man. Incredible catches, incredible moments in this game. Fumbles. Oh my God! What? What? Y'all weak. Y'all need some milk. Y'all weak. Y'all weak. How y'all didn't get him? Y'all big body out. Y'all didn't get his. You didn't get him. His little ass. Devontae Freeman. Y'all didn't get him. Y'all weak, man. Y'all need some milk. About to be the 2-minute warning, bro. First down. That's crazy. Another great moment. Another great play by Freeman. Trying to get the first down, but nah. Number 81. Who that? Oh. That's, who that? I can't read. I'm flying. That's Everest. Every. Oh, man. Woo! And it's Thursday, Friday, Thursday night football. What a game. No football on Friday, this Friday, tomorrow night. But it's going to be some Friday night football next Friday, don't worry. But second down, he got it. Ooh! First down. What a game. This has been, he got the first down. Number 15, Marquell, with the catch. He didn't drop it. He didn't drop that ball. Oh my goodness, what a game, this tie game, this has been, time is ticking out, this is it, a minute 39 seconds left in this back and forth game, who's moving on to the fourth round, who's going to be eliminated here tonight, will the Rams go back to the fourth round once again for the second time? Will the Saints go back for the third time? Will this be Drew Brees' final game here tonight? Bam! What a game this has been. What a series. What a series this has been. Oh my goodness. It's gotta be one of my favorite series in this Madden tournament. So far. Right now. In Madden Tournament 6. Crazy. Second and 11. Freeman! Third and 13. Number 59. Okay, I see you. This boy, this man, this dude out of nowhere. Playing, getting plays, making plays, making it Freeman down to the freaking ground. Damn. He was showing him out of nowhere from in this last time, Madden Tournament 5, with an interception. I was like, who the hell is that? He just showed him out of nowhere with an interception playing. Playing great football, man. Playing great defense, and he's doing that once again here right now when it matters the most. And the Saints got to play defense, man. Come on, man. And call a timeout, and they did. Saints called their first timeout in the game. The tie game. 29 seconds left. Will the Rams make? But the kicker made the field goal to break the tie. Let's see, man. The Patriots, that Patriots kicker, he's like one of the best kickers, man. One of the best kickers, bro. And he missed yesterday. So, on Wednesday night football. So, let's see, man. To break the tie. Oh, he broke the 17-14. He broke the tie. 25 seconds left. 25 seconds left. What a game this has been. The Rams kicker made that field goal when it matters the most. to break the damn tie. But we got 25 seconds left. Drew Brees still got time. You got 2 timeouts left. In this 3-point game. 3-point game. What's gonna happen? It's just 25 seconds left, huh? Oh, here we go.
I got long.
Sorry, man. We got 20 seconds left.
Back.
So. 17-14, man. What a game this has been. This is the end of the finale. The winner takes all between the Rams and the Saints. Who's moving on to the fourth round? The loser will be eliminated here tonight. The Rams broke the tie. The Rams broke the tie. The kicker made the field goal. 7-14, 20 seconds left. What, Drew Brees clutch?
Yeah. Hell no. Hell no.
Ooh! What is be Drew Brees' final game here tonight? Vaz on their feet here tonight. No, here tonight. No. 17-14, man.
What was that? That was the receiver, man. He didn't pay attention. He didn't pay attention, man. He wasn't ready for all that. He should be ready for that catch, man. That would have been, you know, catch, get your ass out of bounds. That's second down, but he didn't do it. Brees, he did it again. It's not the time for all that.
He didn't do shit. I don't know. Third down.
11 seconds left. But y'all know y'all got timeouts, right? Saints, y'all know y'all got timeouts, right? Stupid ass. It's over. It is over, y'all. Third down. Winner takes all, man.
Oh, I gotta call timeout.
Oh. Yeah, I got timeouts, bruh. 6 seconds left. Oh my god, bruh. It's over. The Rams won, man.
6 seconds left. Michael Thomas, what a catch.
Yo. What is gonna happen, man? Rams, I need to play defense.
Y'all can't choke right now. Y'all need to play defense. 6 seconds left. Saints go. 1 timeout left. Rams need to play defense. 3 seconds left. 2 seconds left. Brees. What are you doing, Brees? Just throw the ball really quick. Y'all got 1 timeout left. What? Brees, get out of here. You're eliminated. Rams are moving on to the fourth round. Shit. Oh my goodness. Game over. Saints, y'all are eliminated.
What? That was a clean touchdown. No, I'm not gonna lie.